that's not what Jesus will do. That's not how He sees you. He sees you as a friend that will stick closer than a brother. He knew the mess that we were going to make of our lives, and He still wants us. That's the love of God.